Hey everyone, Multiple456 to the Ultimates, and welcome to episode 110 of Less Platinum and 100% Rise of the Tomb Raider. Alright, so let's look around here.
There's another signal fire.
Let's craft some fire arrows. Why not? Poof! Pigeon. I'm gonna try and craft as many arrows as I can. Warm up to max. Yeah, that'll do. Alright, cool. So I've got plenty of hunger. I've got plenty of warmth and I'm not hungry. In real life, I'm hungry though. But I have to work. I have to film this episode. Okay, good. Landmarks are good. Yeah, good random stuff. Where am I gonna find another crypt though? That's interesting. Can I climb up there? I think I can. Yeah, I can. Maybe there's something up here. I actually need to find a base camp. That's what I need to do right now. Come on. Hop. Yeah, but like seeing a full game of this would be really fun actually. Can't pick that damn hide up. What did I get? I got 3 arrows. Where's the thing that I just saw? That's weird. I guess technically I could do it from here. Yep. Okay, I hope my... Oh, nice. My capture card didn't screw up. I don't think it did. Because my screen just went black, but I've been noticing that it's been doing that a little bit lately, and I think it's just... Like, the screen is old now, so it keeps blacking out for a little bit. I didn't really react to it that much, because I was just like, it should be fine. And it seems like it's recording properly now. Damn it, I need to find a crypt. Like... yesterday. Oh, it is a landmark. I was like, is that a landmark? Damn, I've almost found all the artifacts. Or at least the ones I need.
Look at that. There's got to be more around here.
2 more. If I could find one more crypt, I am solid. Solid snake. Okay, this should be useful.
It's freezing out here.
Oh, yes, I found it. There we go. No, I didn't find a bear, did I? Pretty confident I just heard a bear. Alright, well, the good news is I found a crypt while I have practically no hunger. And I'm gonna make a base camp as soon as I get in. Where is it? Okay, there it is. Do I have the wood? Damn it. And I don't think there's any wood in here, so I'm gonna have to really quickly run out and try and find some. Alright, where are you, wood? Wood. No, all the trees are stripped bare, even though I didn't strip them bare. This is really bad right now. Oh no, I found some. How much do I have? 3. I need 2 more. 1 more tree should do. Where is it? Did I see something? No. Oh god, this is really bad. Okay, let's start doing this trick here. The light foot. There's some. Please give me 2. If you don't give me 2, I'm gonna die. No! Oh, what?
So this is what? Hypothermia.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna die. I think I'm dead. I'll try doing this trick again. Hey, it worked.
Still worried about frostbite, but that's a bit better.
Shouldn't that have given me the trophy? The standing, I found it. Yes. I'm alive. Alright, where's that damn thing? Go, crypt, go. Oh, another one. Okay, I was like, oh, of course this one gives me 3. What the hell was right outside? game. Come on. I can do it. Roll. Roll. Alright, we're good, we're good. Whew, that was close. I don't know why that didn't give me the, that trophy. In fact, I don't know why a lot of the trophies aren't popping. And I've definitely got the notifications set up. At least I hope I do. no, I'm sure I do. Alright, let's have a look. So, yeah, we need this. Yeah, we need that. Let's get that. Which is the one? Isn't there something else that gives you... Yeah, I'll get that. That one too. I still have 3 skill points left. Let's grab all the protective ones. There we go. That's a pretty good start. What's this? I don't have a pistol yet. Let's grab this. Yeah, I should have got that ages ago. Don't particularly need that. But if I can still craft it after I do this, then I'll go back and do it, maybe. Compound bow. Where did I get a compound bow, actually? This one and this one. Alright, so that's good to upgrade that one to max. And I have a pistol now? Okay. Oh, I must have just not paid attention. Where's my original? Oh, it's here. Okay, that's fine. And I guess I can do this. Now, can I still do the inventory thing? Okay, I'll do it then. That one, and I'm 5 short on that one. Okay, that's fine. Alright, that was a good upgrade. And, yep, full...
Alright, warm enough.
What am I hearing? I'm hearing, like, people talking in here. And I heard the bear, unless the bear is in here. There must be a bear in here. There's a bear in there. Okay, so I've got the gun, which is nice. Apparently I have to open 5 sarcophagi, without activating traps, which is pretty tricky, especially since I don't know if the one I just kind of activated counts. So like, for example, if I was to jump over this, see, it did activate, but how am I expected to do it so it doesn't activate? Day 3 morning. I need 2 artifacts. Alright, let's see. If I collect 2 more artifacts, there's one. So if I collect 1 more artifact, will it give me the trophy? Because there is one for just collecting 10 artifacts. It doesn't say finish the stage or whatever, it just says collect 10. I know, I'll just not activate these traps and then I'll activate them on the way out. In order to have an opportunity of getting that trophy to get 5 sarcophagi without activating. Hop! Yeah, see that one didn't activate, but it was because I had more space to jump over it. Okay, here we go. Do I get a trophy? There we go, I did. Okay. Oh, it was sarcophagus... I can't say it right. Like, I can't... I'm always picking the wrong one. It was open 5 sarcophagi or codices. Alright, hang on a sec. Yeah, without activating the traps. What does it say specifically? Without getting caught in a trap. Caught in a trap. I can't hold down. Because I love you too much, baby. Why does this water look like it's, oily? Why can't you see what you're doing to me? And you don't believe a word I say. Alright, anyway. So, okay, I'm about to reach it, and I just don't want to screw it up. I'm also realizing that the surviving 10 days while collecting 10 artifacts shouldn't be that hard. Like, even if... Wait, how many days have I survived? So I'm on day... 3 days, 86,865 people reached this point. So I'm on the third day of survival, so I need to, yeah. Wait, does it... Yeah, every... I like... You know what I like about this? Hang on, I'm actually going to look at it again. You know what I like about this? It says day survived, right? You can see that on day 11, there's a massive spike. That's because people, like, escaped on day 11 so that they could get the trophy. But what I really like is that it's actually higher than the 10, because I think there's a lot of people that would go, okay, day 10, I'm going to escape and then not get the trophy. And like, wait, why don't I get the trophy? It says, well, survive 10 days, not survive 9 and escape on day 10, survive 10 days. So I like that there was a little bit of intelligence there. I like to see that. Most people, and you know what? Actually, let's check 12. Even 12's pretty high. Some people was like, you know what? Some people were like, all right, I'm just going to survive until day 12 because that way I know for sure it'll count. If that challenge about, I mean, the trophy about not, Iron Grip. What's Iron Grip? I actually don't know what Iron Grip is. Is it like I don't fall down? Does it tell me? No, it does not. Okay, I'm not sure. Anyway, let's get out of here. So we can avoid that. Where's my gun here? Alright, I'm gonna try... Is this a... Yeah, that's a ceiling one, so I'm gonna try here. Okay, that was freaking close. Okay, I think I need to do that... Is it one more time? Yeah, one more time. So if I can find another one, I'm just going to do it once more in order to get that trophy out of the way. It's to destroy 3 ceiling traps after I've stood on it. Let's climb up here. But yeah, like I said before with my idea for Crystal Dynamics, make this into a full game. Make this mode into a full game. It would be really good. And if I can come up with like all the ideas that I came up with in like 5 minutes... which I didn't really say a ton of them, but I said some on here. A lot of them I just thought for myself. Ah, damn it, I can't find another one. Wow, that's bright. Like, surely you guys, with a room full of people who are all brainstorming, can come up with even more. Alright, so let's see if I can find... So what do I need to do now? I need to find, like, another... I'm gonna be a little bit risky here and try and find... Another shelter or something. Good. More wood. Another crypt. Six. Jeez. Alright, I would like to do another crypt, but it is kind of dangerous without food, yeah. Alright, so I need to find animals. Oh, I see something. What was that? Okay, so definitely getting those. Ah, nice. Getting those, what is it, natural resources upgrade thing so that I can get tons. Let's go. It's not a... Yeah, it's a boar. I don't know why I'm choosing to kill the boar with the fire arrow, but just because that's what I did in the main game. Alright, that's good. How much does this give me? It should give me quite a bit. Oh, I see a bear. Part of me really wants to kill that bear... Oh, I found a landmark. Where is it? There. But I'm not going to. Isn't it this? What is this?
That was close. Ready to move again.
What? Apparently that's a fire. I think it glitched, because I didn't see a fire. Weird. Day 3, night. Alright, where's that tomb? Oh, crypt, I should say. Where the hell is it? Oh, here. Okay. It is pretty risky to do this again, especially now. But I think I gained a bunch of experience, so I'm gonna see if I... How many levels I have. Okay, only 2 more, damn. That's a shame. Shouldn't have done it. Alright, let's grab... Let's grab the stealth landing and Ironhide. Ironhide. Isn't that one of the Transformers? I don't remember. Let's see. Well, we need the quiver. And I'm not going to purchase this yet. Okay, let's get this bow going. We can only upgrade that one. Well, I'm not going to do that just yet. Let's get this thing going. Done. Alright, so that was it. Nah, that wasn't a smart idea. Okay, so most of the stuff... like, I should upgrade when I've collected a bunch of stuff from outside, not from crypts. Okay, drop. Jeez, ever since I started taking my time in these crypts. Alright, so I could use this, but because of that other trophy to open the 5 codices or sarcophagi, I got it right this time. without, like, activating traps or getting caught in a trap. What the hell? Why is this... Why was that magnesite all gone? I definitely haven't been here before. Oh well. Because of that trophy, I'm gonna... not. Ooh. That was actually really scary. Thought I was gonna die. Okay, hop. So dark, I can't see anything. Okay. All the magnesite is gone. Well, if I have to open all the sarcophagi and codices, that should be the first point of call, but how much... this seems like there might be a boss. I'm gonna switch to poison arrows just in case. Yep, I hear something. God, which way do I go? Let's try... no, maybe I shouldn't have gone this way. I feel like this is just going to be a way to get out. Oh, okay. Well, it's worth it. Another artifact. Alright, so they're not giving as much experience now. There's one there too. Can I jump to that? I think I can. Nice. Mural. Why is that not giving me as much experience? Is it because I've leveled already quite a lot? Whoa, crap. Where the hell is this thing? This is a very different crypt. I don't think there were any crypts like this in the main game that, like, that were designed in this way. So, that's nice to see. I guess, also, since considering this is a DLC pack, this is probably one of the best DLCs I've seen out of, like, any game. So, well done, Crystal Dynamics, for creating this. And, like I said, please make a full game. I will buy it. Alright, I found it. Let me just have a look here real quick. That's where I came from. What's this? Is this to go back? So it looks like it. I know I said I would check, and I am going to check. I just want to... Yeah, alright, let's go again. Hunger's still good. Warmth's still very good. Oh, it could be down there. Okay. Careful. Okay, I definitely didn't activate any traps this time, nor did I get any of those, what's it called? The spike traps. So, this one definitely counts as one. What did I get this time? Oh, that was a big one. Good point. Day 4, morning. I think this is the longest I've ever survived. Inner strength. I really wish they would tell me what these are, because I don't remember. Alright, anyway. Let's go... Where are we going? Yeah, let's go over here. Okay, do that. What? Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay, good, good. doing well so far. Okay, where's the... Hang on. I have to remember. What is... I keep hearing, like, an animal. I don't see one. I also want to get caught by one of the traps. Is it that one? Should I use the... No. Okay, here we go. Oh. This way? One, two, three. Okay, should get the trophy. Where's my trophy? Game, I really don't understand why you're not giving me these trophies. Hang on a sec. The trophy should be... Destroy 3 ceiling spike traps after being caught by them. What the hell did I just do? Could it be a massive typo and it's destroy 3 ceiling spike traps before being caught by them? Because if that's the case... I don't know, those ceiling spike traps don't even activate that well. I mean, you can't see them, I should say. Like here, right? And I'm not gonna do it again. Maybe I should... Hang on. No, well, definitely not now, because I don't have bullets. So let's just get out of here. Let's get some food. Let's get some warmth. And then we can worry about that. I could make another fire, but... Since my warmth is still okay, I'm gonna try and risk it. Alright, where are these woods? Oh Jesus. Poison and poison and oops, missed that arrow. I gotta make more poison arrows. Shoot that poison arrow. Please die. I've shot you so many times. Oh, wait. Thank God. Alright, well, there's my hunger. That should completely fill my hunger. Really? That much? That bear is definitely not worth it. Yeah, I can craft another one. Apparently I've been this way. Okay, so what the hell was this? Because it warmed me up before. Maybe it's just more... They do have steam coming off them. I guess they could be warm rocks. But that doesn't make sense, like, why would they have... Okay, anyway, this... Is this a wolf? I can't tell. No, it's a boar. It's too big to be a wolf. Because I need to do another one that's, like, kill 5 wolves. There's another friggin' bear. See, that boar gave me, like, almost as much as the bear did. Let's grab this. Nice, 5. Alright, I really need, like, a shelter. I mean, technically I don't right now, but I should find one. Ruins! I found ruins! Alright, let's go get some stuff then in the ruins. Where did the bear go? Seriously, where did the bear go? God, this time is flying by. What's that? Okay, good. Okay, I can definitely climb faster, so it was either iron grip or inner strength. Maybe I'll look them up afterwards. See, it says that the ruins are here, and yet there's nothing. Like, there's this, it's always the same thing. Unless they just sometimes don't have stuff, but that's stupid. Oh, landmark. Yeah, I landed and left a mark. Wait, 2 of them. Sorry about that. Camera is... Hello. Alright, well, I guess... Maybe ruins, like, it's just like, okay, there's a bunch of stuff around here. Do a quick search, and then you would... Can't believe how well I'm doing this time around. I'm surprised, also, the trophy says survive 3 days, but I haven't popped it yet, and I feel like that means that I have to... Hello. Do you have armor on? You do too. Over where? Oh crap, I missed. Can you not run? Thank you. Where's your friend? You don't have any friends. 2 dudes here. Loot you. Military rifle. Alright, I've made some good progress. I'd need to find a base camp, though. Oh god, not again. Okay, here we go. Bang. 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 This is so unfair for him. Okay, he's dead. Okay, give me my hunger. If there's a nearby crypt, I could probably go for that too. Yes, more wood. How much have I got? Oh, quite a bit. I'm gonna make some more arrows. Oh, Jesus! Did not expect that. Can you leave me alone for just like 5 seconds? You are really hurting me right now. Oh god. I'm gonna heal up in a sec. Can you craft? Oh damn it, I don't have it. This is a big problem actually. Especially because. Are you kidding me? Oh. No! Oh my god! Unbelievable. Okay, do I get a trophy for at least surviving the days? Where's my trophy? Where's my trophy, game? This is starting to really get frustrating. Oh, wait. Never mind, it's 5 days. Survive for 5 days, survive for 7 days, survive for 10 days. Yeah, that should be right. There's a few that's been a bit interesting, like destroy 3 ceiling spike traps after being caught by them. I think I'm going to look at the challenges next time and see if I can work out what I'm doing wrong there. See if all of the trophies are actually located in there, so then that way I know what I'm doing. Alright, I'm going to leave it there. I want to thank you all for watching episode 110 of Less Platinum and 100% Rise of the Tomb Raider. My name is Ultima456 of the Ultimates, and I'll see you next time.